I got kicked out of the Amari Roxy Club for life. I can't remember that night either.
Chapter 5. She's a courier. Now that's an interesting title. It's not as humorous as the last one. Find the golem and retrieve the Nobutsura Kage. I'm only doing this in self-defense. Whoa! Yeah, I didn't expect the wind slash to be that powerful. Like, goddamn. Sorry, but I don't think you're cut out for this job.
There's a cemetery nearby.
Oh, neat.
Dead people. Great. I needed a change of pace.
How far is the temple from here?
Just up this hill. Third carnage on the left. Can't miss it.
Ah. Now we gotta find a key. Stop lazing around and, it was way more fragile than I initially thought. Oh well.
Now, grasshopper.
1, 2, 3, 4. You got too close. Oh. I honestly did not expect it to be sword proof. Good to know. Another locking key. What does this one have? Oh, plushies. Nice. Oops, shit. That should do it. Wait, hold on a second. I'm looking for a key. I haven't even completely explored the level yet. So you just wait there, Mr. Next Level Door. I think. Alright, well, let's continue onwards, I suppose, without unlocking those two doors. Who knows, we actually return.
Ooh.
There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on.
Why did you guys not die from that? There we go. Oh, not a good sign.
Are you counting?
Great, semen farts. One, two. Oh, oh boy.
We're surrounded.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck indeed. Oh, fuck indeed. Uh-oh. Why am I like this? I'm stuck. Hold on a second. Really? Am I actually stuck like this? I can't do anything?
There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on.
Give me a break. This guy is raising corpses.
Keep coming back. I must have taken him out.
Good way to farm some kills like this. As I expected. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh, hello. Wait, I am
Moji,
curious.
Are you counting?
That did nothing. There we go. Now you can't spawn any more demons. Can you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and... Nope, I think you can.
Can I break your concentration?
Thank you for presenting yourself. Now, let's explore a bit. Well, how many did I get any points for that, though? That is the real question. Yes, I do. This is damaged. Hold on a second. I've already completed the Katana Mastery, so let's go for Godslayer number 2. Money. Hey! All right, time to proceed. Hey, keys! smells like cookies. Now I gotta backtrack, I suppose. Hold on. Stuff. And I want that thing. Let me in! Thank you. Oh, hello. Thank you for the heart. Money. Almost there for an explosive bolt. Where I came from. I feel like I'm going at the other direction. Hey, Mr. Rabbit? Oh, great. Gonna stop, it seems. I feel like this is the way to progress. Save. Oh, great. Oh, you don't? Oh, great. More. Did not expect you guys.
Whoa! That was nice!
The fuck? Other one. Oh. More body armor. Oh, cookie. Some days are pigeon, the other days they're statue. Today is more of a statue day. Okay. Completely explored this place, have I? Yes, I did. Okay. Time to progress.
So, ooh, the Shadow Realm. Is that hell?
No more than this place is. It's just different.
But it's how? Full of demons.
Yes, but this place is full of humans.
Fair enough.
One more.
Wait, did I get any karma points for that? Not yet? Damn. I wish there was a progress bar to see how much more karma do you need to get the point. Right! In the wind. Oh, we got a spawner. There you are. I need more help. Grant me HP, boys. Thank you. Great. Ow. There we go. Now I got karma stuff. Done. I want... I want... Yes. Let me control my pain. Now back to game. So I guess 110 total. Tree. Okay, hold on. Do I have enough money for the weapons? Damn, 200 more. We're around 120. Almost there, baby. Almost there. $20 more. Yes. Now we can get it. Time to get Sticky bombs. Nice.
Stairs.
Okay. Onwards and upwards. There we go. We're back here. Thank you for the key crystal. Oh. Well then. Find the golem. Ooh. Key crystal. Would you look at that? One, two, three. Ooh. Oh, why are they exploding? Jeez. Sorry. One moment, please. Thank you. Mr. Sneaky. Is there a spawner somewhere? Saw you. Where's your master?
There?
Hmm. It doesn't matter what I think. If it isn't, we're both screwed.
It looked sad.
Not as sad as you'll be if we don't get there before it leaves.
Alright.
Alright, weird mannequin, ghost, robot thing. Time to dance.
Did you want that to sound tough? It didn't.
Did you want that to sound annoying? Nailed it.
Thank you.
I love these two's dynamics. I sounded dumb there for a second. What I should have said is, I love both of these guys' dynamics. Damn, that still doesn't sound good. Crystal. Okay. Not that one. I want power. What do we get? Interesting. Nice. Is there an elephant in the fucking room? Oh boy. Wrong button. Care of that. Two, three, and spin. Last person. Nope. You're not the last one. Huh. Hold on. Thank you. You still alive? Oh, okay. From here. Ah.
There she is. Calm down. She can't fight. She's a whisperer.
Whisperer?
Huh?
A puppet. She's animated by an ancient. In place of a heart, she has a memory engraved in her.
That's fucked up.
Actually, yeah. It's quite clever. No creature from the shadow can even hold the Nobitsuraka. They call it the Shadow Eater. But Whisperers, they can touch it. They're from the Shadow, but they aren't technically alive. She's a courier.
Ah. Hello. I'll be taking that sword off of your hands.
Go. Easy, easy now.
Huh?
Finally.
Okay, so you're not just gonna approach me even further. Okay. Wait, hold on. Huh. I'm sorry.